listening in Washington, D.C. This is the suffering voice of America crying out for relief. Now, I don't know what a gallon of gas cost up on Capitol Hill, but we sure know what it cost down here in Realityville. And the damage already done has been a mighty heavy toll. And if we're gonna fix it, we gotta start right here at home. Drill here.
Drill
now.
Drill now.
How about some more from our own soil that belongs to us anyhow? Ain't no more debating, we're tired of waiting. Everybody shout out loud. Up to our shore, they guide us over the barrel while they bleed us a little more. Oh, and think how much it cost just to bring it all that way, and how many American jobs that make if we were drilling in the USA. Oh, and God forbid if our holy friends should decide to cut us off, we'd be standing around with our bridges down. Hey, listen to me, y'all.
Drill here.
Belongs to us anyhow. No more debating, we're tired of waiting. Everybody shout out loud.
Drill here.
Drill here.
Drill now.
Drill now.
Do something. Well, the winds of change are blowing. Yes, we recognize that need. But tractors, trucks, and cars, and planes can't run on tomorrow's dreams. So while we're working on the future, we can't ignore today. Cause who knows how much time the alternative might take. Yes, something's gotta be done right now, but friend, it won't be long before this great big country comes a grinding to it.